What is up, guys? Original Boris here. Season 2 of 13 Reasons Why is coming out. I know this show caused a lot of controversy. During season 1, they said a lot of people were saying that it encouraged young teens to commit suicide. I think it did the complete opposite, in my opinion. I watched the show with my son, and he enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. I thought it was a good show, and it shows a lot of the reality of what goes on nowadays. A lot of bullying that happens, and suicide is a big issue that a lot of people don't want to seem to talk about for whatever reason. But they're gonna announce the date here. Let's watch this video and see what they have to say. See, what you see on the outside is not always what's on the inside. I thought the show was a really good show. Me and my son enjoyed watching it together, and we will be watching season 2 together. For just the beginning. May 18th of 2018, season 2, 13 Reasons Why. I will be looking forward to that. I will be watching that. Like I said, I'm not sure why a lot of people are trying to avoid that subject, but a lot of people did hate that show. Yes, the suicide was a little graphic. I will agree with that. But it still was a pretty good show, and I think it sends a good message. Hopefully try to open up a lot of people's eyes. But there you go, 13 Reasons Why. Let me know what you think of that show. Are you looking forward to season 2? And I can make another video and we can talk about it if you want. Just let me know. May 18th, check it out. Let me know what you think. Comment down below. And we could even do a live video if anybody wants to do that with me and my son. Anyway, thanks for watching. Original Family Productions on YouTube. Give us a subscribe. Stay tuned for more. Bye.